Well, there are a lot of great places in North Georgia to keep you busy over spring break. Mm-hmm. A lot of options, but visiting all of them, well, they can really do a number on your wallet, too.
That's why we're looking at for some inexpensive ways to keep you and your families busy this week. And today, we're checking out a place with something for everyone. Good Day Atlanta's Paul Milliken is live at Main Event Entertainment in Suwanee. And Paul, I'm sure you're not going to be bored there.
No. Oh, man, I'm exhausted already. Did you see that dancing thing we were doing before the break? I've never done anything like that. It was the most fun, intense, and kind of miserable experience of my life because I was doing so badly. Michelle and I, we really thought we had it. I was like, I'm in the rhythm. And then they grade you at the end and it just said F. And oh. So I won't be doing that again. Instead, we're going to be bowling. And, you know, I remember, hey, Ron, do you remember that time when Katie Beasley cheated and she beat us all?
I do. You know what? I do remember that.
None of us. Like, we did our best. And then Katie walked out and, like, suddenly she had all this, like, college training she hadn't told us about. Well, rematch time. And it's happening here at Main Event Entertainment in Suwanee. This is definitely one of your spring break destinations. It doesn't matter if Ryan tells us the pollen count is 10,000 outside. When you're in here, you'll be breathing easily and having a ball too. There is so much to do. So of course, there is bowling going on. Oh wait, here goes Andrew. There's my buddy Andrew who walked. Okay, really? Like you're gonna do that? Wow. Wow, look at that swagger and that attitude. The first thing when he walked in, he was like, I'm going to beat you, Paul. Like, I will beat you on TV. And unfortunately, I think maybe he will. So we're not going to show Andrew anymore. So bowling is just one of the many things here. We've got a ropes course. We've got a bar and grill. We've got billiards. We've got arcade games. There is so much to do. And this is the guy that runs it all, General Manager Dustin. Great to see you. How are you?
I'm doing well. How are you today?
I'm doing really well. I'm happy that I won my last bowling game. Not so happy that Andrew's probably going to beat me. But again, we'll discuss that later. Let's talk about Main Event. There's so much to do here. How do you describe this place?
So Main Event really is your one-stop shop for family fun.
Yeah.
And we have a little bit for everything, moms, dads, grandparents, and the kids.
Well, you were saying before, and I love this, that, you know, whole families will come in, and in their heads, they'll think this is going to be fun for the kids. By the end of the day, it's the parents and their friends who are having just as much fun, right?
Absolutely. Everybody leaves with a smile.
Yeah. You've got a great food program here. We walked in, and the first thing I saw was the bar, and I was like, okay, I know I'm going to like this place. So you've got food, drink, all that stuff, right?
Absolutely. Full bar, full menu, and desserts.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You walk in, and you see posters. Posters for milkshakes and ice cream sundaes, and again, you're going to feel like you came to the right place. Let's talk about how it works. Do you pay separately for all the different activities? Is there one price? How does it work here?
You don't have to pay an admission. You can pay separately if you'd like, but we have some excellent deals going on that you can get all the activities for one low price.
Yeah, so let's talk about that. It's for spring break, the spring season. It's called the Spring Fun Pass. Tell me how that works.
So it starts at $14.95 before noon, and it includes everything except the arcade games, but you can upgrade for a time card for an extra $10.
That's fantastic. And then if you come afternoon, it goes up to what, like $19.95 or something like that?
Correct, $19.95, and you can still upgrade the $10 game card as well.
That is amazing. Again, your entire family is going to have such a good time here. Sir, thank you very much. I got to show off a little bit of my prowess here at the bowling lanes, because like Katie Beasley, you know, I've been doing some practicing in the off season. I learned from her, and I feel like I'm going to surprise you. Now, the fun part is I'm actually bowling on Tim's turn, so no matter what happens here, it really doesn't affect me at all. I'm either going to really help Tim out or I'm going to set myself up for a victory. So people, watch and learn, all right, Beasley, who's not the best bowler like she thinks she is. Watch this. With a mic in the hand, people. Mic in the hand. Oh, yeah, come on. That's not bad.
Not bad.
That wasn't bad, right? It wasn't as good as Andrew did, who's got a little smirk on his face over there. He's just so pleased with himself. He's beating me. But hold on a second, all right? One more. I got one more. I'm going to try to get a spare. I feel like I can do this on live TV. And again, if I don't, who cares? Because it's Tim's. It's not my. Tim's actually really happy that I actually hit Tim's. That's all he cares about. All right, let's do it. Okay, that was.
Not so good.
All right, that was Tim. That was Tim. I'm going to get a strike next for me.
More practice, Paul. Definitely more practice.
I was doing it for Tim.
Yeah.
I was doing.
Fun
oh,
out there.
Wait, turn around. No. Look. Look at this kid. Look at him. Oh, come on.
There you go. You got to love it. All right, Paul. Well, Main Event Suwanee is located at 471 North Holt Parkway. Again, the Early Bird Spring Fun Pass is available to those who arrive before noon, and it's good for all day play for $14.95 per person afternoon, the Spring Fun Pass costs $19.95 per person.
Good to know. And Paul's going out on another spring break adventure tomorrow morning. He's heading out to Forsyth County to do a little hiking at Sawney Mountain Preserve. And with more than 800 acres to explore, chances are he's going to find something pretty cool there. Can't wait for that.